Hi guys, today I made this gorgeous baked camembert with garlic toasts. And it was so easy, I feel a bit cheeky calling it a recipe, like it's a bit of a rip-off when the procedure is basically in the title. But for those of you out there who are sticklers for oven times and temperatures, don't worry, I'm going to walk you through it. Start off with a fresh baguette, cut off the heel, and then cut it at an angle into slices at about a quarter of an inch thick. Once that's done, lay them out on a baking tray lined with a wire rack and brush both sides with olive oil. Though I'm actually using this locally produced rapeseed oil, which is why it's so yellow. Once both sides are brushed with oil, transfer them to a hot oven at 200 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. That'll give you just enough time to have a cup of tea and prepare the garlic for rubbing on the toasts. Just peel it and chop it in half. Then take your wheel of camembert cheese, this is 250 grams, take it out of the box, remove from any plastic paper, and make sure to check the back of it for a sticker. They often have stickers on there, and remove that as well. Then set the wheel of cheese back in the box and set it aside until you want to bake it shortly. Once the toasts are done and nicely golden, you take half of the clove of garlic and rub the cut surface on one side of each of the toasts while they're still warm. By the way, these toasts can be made ahead of time, up to 2 days actually, as long as you keep them in a sealed airtight container. But there's no need for that if you're just making them a couple of hours ahead. So once that's all done, you can go ahead and serve them nicely on a serving board. Now take another clove of garlic and slice it pretty finely lengthwise. This is going to be inserted into the cheese to give it a nice garlic flavour when it melts. Now with a sharp knife, make little incisions into the cheese all around to place your garlic slices into. This is the last step now before baking the cheese, and really the only thing you absolutely have to do last minute. Everything else can be done ahead of time, so that makes it a really cool thing to do for a dinner party if you wanted to bring it out as a cheese board after main course but before dessert. I think it'd be really cool and people would probably really like it. Now just bake at 200 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes until the cheese is all molten and gooey inside. Now to the board, I'm just going to add a little tiny bunch of grapes, but a slice of green apple would work really well here as well. Now just cut through the rind with a sharp knife so that it's easier to dip into with the toasts. This really is such a winning combination, but other herbs would work really well as well, like rosemary or thyme if they were just put into the cheese, and the toast was just so crunchy if you just listen. You know that's what you want to be hearing. So that's it. This was so easy, but it's still so impressive. I definitely think you should give it a go. If you liked this video, be sure to like and subscribe as well, and check me out on social media. You'll find all the links to my accounts in the description, and you'll find the link to the recipe, even though this really isn't much of a recipe, but you'll find more details on my blog, www.rookiecook.org.